Love, I'd like to introduce the band to you. Playing lead guitar, Dave Kilminster. Behind Dave, playing that very soulful Hammond B3 and piano and synthesizers, Mr. Bo Costa. Next to Bo, a very old friend and colleague of mine, also playing keyboards and guitars and that great slide, John Carrin. A couple of years ago we made a new record called Is This The Life We Really Want, and three guys over here on this side of the stage helped me make that record and have done me the great honour of coming on the road and being part of this band. First one here playing bass and guitars, great musician, Gus Seifert. On the drums, the legendary Joey Warrenka. In front of Joey, also playing lead guitar and singing all the lead vocals that David used to sing back in the old days, our resident hippie in the band. Every band should have one. Mr. Jonathan Wilson. Every band should also have at least one Scottish person, and we have one, another very, very old friend and colleague of mine, three north of the border, playing tenor saxophone, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ian Ritchie. And here, on my right, from the band Lucius, the delectable, adorable, beautiful, and extraordinarily talented, Jess Wolfe and Holly Lessing.